There's a test light you can hit. It's green, which means it's fully charged and it's good to go. What this does is if the trailer comes undone from the truck, it'll pull this pin out and the brakes will lock up on the trailer so that it can't keep going.